I'm vibing. I need to buy a new house. Get over here.
Jesus.
Fuck you, Keto.
The wagon boys yeah,
fuck you.
Oh, what the fuck?
You fucking what? Pushed me right into him.
You guys are did. Fucking mongoloids.
I didn't even
completely pushed me into him.
You had something client side because I was literally just like about 5 feet behind.
The wagon jumped in the air and slammed into my face. My horse is so hurt now.
I was about 5 feet behind you, just
you fell off the board. Dude, nice saddle, bro.
Talking to me?
Yes. Who else would I be talking to?
Why? Why the fuck does it auto-mash you?